the Imagination Institute.
Hello, on your tour, you'll see how the 5 human senses can help capture your imagination.
Oh, can I go too?
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell, touch, goochie goochie go, and taste. Taste my chicken. Can I go? Please, please, please.
No, I don't want you out of my sight.
Out of sight? Okay. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Figment, you are not to interfere with the tour.
Our first stop is the sound lab. We'll begin by testing your hearing with a series of tones. Left in.
A thousand thoughts can start appearing, and each of us imagines different things from just the sound. Your mind has wings.
This is not a good time.
It's always a good time to use your imagination, so let the good times roll.
A 20-minute wait. It's awesome.
Making tomorrow's favorite fashion.
A few minutes, but first I'd like to acquaint you with some important safety information. When the doors to your flight open, please take a seat and store all carry-on items in the underseat compartment. This includes cameras, purses, hats, and of course, these little beauties.
good.
Many are rich in vitamins and minerals, while others are well adapted to growing in less than ideal conditions. Some, like the water lily, thrive in wet, swampy areas and waterways. All parts of this plant, even the flower petals, are edible. The starchy root of the plant has long been used to make flour for baking. One day, many of these lesser-known tropical plants may be as important as the banana. When you mention farming, you probably don't think of fish. But fish farming, or agriculture, accounts for nearly half of all the seafood consumed globally. Tilapia, bass, and catfish, like the ones you see here, are three of the more popular.
song inside you soaring, and the whole wide world will hear it.
Today was very successful. The only issue is I totally forgot about the new Remy Ratatouille ride. I knew I wanted to ride that and I totally forgot because I wanted to ride Test Track 3 times. I'm sorry, it's my favorite ride. I had to. And then I was debating whether or not I wanted to go to that attraction or to watch the fireworks. And I'm actually really glad that I stayed for the fireworks because that was amazing. I actually thought I wasn't gonna like those fireworks because those pillars and things are just so ginormous and it just takes up the lagoon now. But it was actually really beautiful that I kept getting goosebumps. It was awesome. And I was getting teary-eyed. I did not expect that at all. But maybe next time I'll go ride Ratatouille. So that's on an agenda, but I'm closing down the video today. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and like the video and don't forget to hit that notification bell so you get more videos to come. Thanks for watching. Bye, Disney nerds. Love you. Mwah!